Hello Taskaders and welcome to our channel. Today we're going to continue our series for content creators. Today's challenge will be to create a project to manage our roadmap. One of the coolest possibilities of Taskade is that you can create a sub-workspace. It is basically a child workspace from the main workspace. In our case, we are going to organize the workspace below the organization. Just click on the More button and you can now enter the name of your sub-workspace. In that case, we will organize our strategies. I will choose a color for my sub-workspace, in which case I will choose pink. If you want, you can already invite someone, but we will not do that in this video. I now have a sub-workspace below the organization. In Taskade, the level of access is my workspace, in this case, as I created the strategy within the organization. If I invite someone to my strategy, that person will not have access to organization. I would need to invite her to organization, so that she has access to that level as well. Now that we have our strategy workspace, it's time for us to include a new project. For this, I will use a template. As we have seen in the previous videos, for us to include a new project, just click on New, and in this case, I will not fill anything. I'm just going to click on More. Taskade has hundreds of templates ready for you to use right now. In our case, we will click on the Roadmap category. And if you want to see a template, just click on the card and you can already see the template before you even use it. Now just click on New Project, and now select the workspace that I want this project to be created. In the case of Strategy. Now I have my template ready, just change the information and I can start working. Now I have organized my roadmap, and to begin with, I include myself as a responsible user and put a new tag called Roadmap. Within my project I left the following structure: ideas, next activities, what I am doing, and the tasks that are complete. Remembering that in Taskade you can change the view, but in this case, I chose board. Speaking of views, in the previous video I asked you what would be the best view for us to manage our brand. I am going to show you now what my choice was. I opted for the visualization in mind map. I thought it was really cool, especially for me to understand which task depends on which one. But of course, you can choose any type of visualization for that case. We will finish the video here. In the next video we will bring a lot of news to our project. I wait for you in the next video. Taskade, turn ideas into action.